It's me, SoRail187, bringing you, my viewers, another continuance of Resident Evil Biohazard gameplay. So, I am back here. I just came from down the hall. Let's see what we got here. Another telephone. Oh, what we got here? Oh, that's what stuff I got in my inventory. Mail from Maya. I'm not sure if I need that stuff. They really stink. Herb. There goes the classic herbs. Lockpick. I bet you that's for that shell. A drawer. Really? You trying to give my position away?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hell of a girl.
Hell, girl, I mean, what happened if there was an enemy right there at that damn door after I opened and that damn phone call come through? A guy was chasing me through here. Thought I saw something flashing. Alright. The table and shit's gone. No lady's gone. What the fuck? Pretty sure I did get a good look at everything in here. But. That don't work. I don't think anything works. Well, I'm gonna try this. Yeah. I gotta look at everything in here. Really? There's gotta be something I'm supposed to do. fuck? Did I just yell?
Hey, you!
Where the fuck is that coming from?
Open up!
Open up where? Oh, shit. What's up, dude?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
Alright, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, alright, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
Alright. Now that's more likely. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
Oh, you must have thought of your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Or do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're going to get. Now go. Garage. Now.
Damn.
What am I going to do with a knife?
How do I get to... It has to be this way. You mean that's what the knife is for? That I could not just... I couldn't pull that tape apart.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Why don't you do your job and tell me. Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Who behind you, ass? Oh, shit. I'm not staying here for this shit.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone!
I guess I gotta fight him. Where did he go?
I got the gift for it all through me. All through me.
Oh shit. Fucker, motherfucker. Oh shit.
I don't know what you ever
failed at.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
No, first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Why don't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. Put that door back up.
Bitch has the key to the car. I'm gonna get the hell out of here. I'm getting this shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh! That hurt, dude. Ow! God damn you! That hurt. It's totally unnecessary. Can I get in there? Yeah. Oh, fuck you.
All right, bring it on.
Fuck you, son of a bitch. Gonna make you roadkill. Is that dude behind? Oh shit!
Nice car.
You a crazy ass motherfucker, ain't you?
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Looks like you took yourself, all right. I'm gonna get out of this shit. Oh damn, dude. You hurt yourself. Whoa! No fucking way. Get me out of here. Get me out of here!
Now look what you done, motherfucker!
If that dude gets up from that shit, I'm just gonna shoot myself and end this fucking shit. You still alive, dude? Now where do I gotta go? Must gotta go up. God damn it!
Boy, have your attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful. Whoa. Fuck!
You are a crazy ass son of a bitch, dude. Why don't, if you gonna shoot yourself, why don't you just go ahead and die? I thought my ex-girlfriend was a crazy-ass bitch. Well, my ex-girl... Yeah, that's right. My ex-girlfriend. I'm dumping that shit. Alright, I unlocked it. What did I get? I bet you that goes on that wall. Yeah. That thing I was pulling on earlier. What's this? Huh? Down I go. Oh, that's a good idea. Maybe I should close that back. It's done now. The deed is done. Bet you that thing goes right here. Where is it? That's not it. Open sesame. Close these back real quick. Another herb. Weird old boggle head. Another goddamn phone call.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
I don't think so.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Oh, I bet you I gotta stick that on the other clock that was in there. Smokey Dog fans are gonna complain to me about me not reading that shit either. What you're projecting? Well, man, I thought I picked the right thing. Oh, the bird eagle. Trophy. Nice try. Nice try what? You trying to be smart? The game's trying to be smart with me. I'm gonna go upstairs. Old dude? Is that old lady? Hey, what's up? I don't know if I like the looks of this. Trophy. Another bathroom. Ooh, ammo. Ooh. I must have really had a desire for that coin to reach in that commode to get it. Billiards, anybody? Ooh, a rifle. I seen that son of a bitch. Wonder what you use those coins for. I don't got another videotape. Oh, there it is. You don't have enough space. Ah, shit. Is there a health I can use? Let's see. I don't know which one of these things mean combine. How you combined?
Go to your canned fluid.
Canned fluid.
And combine it with herbs. Or combine it with gunpowder. Make bullets.
There you go, I got some room now. Let's watch this movie. Hope it's got a lot of action in it. Start it now. Oh, it's my ex-girlfriend. You're dumb, bitch. You try to kill me.
I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened.
Yeah.
What I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh, shit, I'm playing as her.
Touch me again.
Oh, shit. It ain't mine. It sure as hell ain't mine. Whoa, fucking hell. Alright, candle's going out automatically. Freaking me out. Just a bit much. Oh, shit. Alright, now. What am I supposed to do? Oh, shit. Did I go the wrong way or something? Guess I did. There was no escaping that bitch once you got through that damn door. I couldn't go back, obviously, because the door wasn't open. So. Oh shit, I gotta hide behind shit. Alright, so. I'll go in here.
Deserve this except open my home and feed you.
I don't want those damn bugs you try to feed me earlier.
I don't understand you at all. This
I don't fucking understand you, bitch. Stuck.
I know you were scheming. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Well, if I got a kid calling me mommy, I've obviously have already done some shit. What am I supposed to do? I'm stuck. And this bitch is chasing me down.
No, don't come over here.
I'm dead again. You do not see me!
Get back to your room!
Just a little lost for what I was supposed to do. Just a little lost. Maybe there was something in that room I was supposed to pick up. There's just nothing here to pick up, all but this thing out here, and I can't seem to keep it or figure out what I'm supposed to do with it. But that doesn't help me. That doesn't help me. It doesn't help me.
Think I don't know what you want to do.
Alright, this is where these one of these things that's going to really piss me off. The object in the air is not movable. The thing outside is just lookable. I understand they want puzzles. They want something, you know, something to give it difficulty and shit like that. But there's nothing in the lead anybody would naturally think. The other side. I've been over here. There's nothing.
Just don't understand? Or is it that you just don't care?
Am I supposed to teleport?
I know. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Corner. I guess I must have just here wait here. Damn, it is one ugly ass bitch. She didn't see me now, did she? Guess not.
We open our home. We open our hearts.
Shit.
What do you do?
We reject you. That's what I'd fucking do. To do. Well, this is easy. I don't get this simple. I already see what it is. Just gotta move it to where it's like overshadows, where it looks like a spider. I might have a difficulty setting it, but I already know what I gotta do. God damn it, if it would just rotate right. No! It's... No! God damn it! Oh, there you go. I had to use the other one. That's not right still?
No. Way too bad. There you go.
There.
You have way too fat legs.
Alright. I need to get to a save point soon. And plus all those other rooms I went by and shit and didn't shit. You did not see me. Oh, shit!
You've been a bad girl!
I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I thought she was... Could go on and go for... I thought she... Fuck. Fuck! Alright, let's hide behind this thing now. Hopefully this is where I'm supposed to hide. She not coming? So I gotta get up there to us.
Oh shit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
You keep your fucking shit. You gonna try to give me a cockroach again? I want no damn cockroach.
We love you! Why can't you see that?
Shit, I don't know what I might catch.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
Watch, I had to leave when she got around this thing. Watch, I had to fucking... Yeah, she's coming back around. Anything's better. Sticking with you. Looks like part is missing. What the fuck? What the fuck? Someone help. God damn!
Where do you think you're going?
Evie! Evie!
I feel bad for you, but I figured if I get anywhere near you, probably do the same thing to me. That's the shit you done pulled. God damn.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Yeah. Weird ass videos. Open it for nothing. Let's see if I can get this rifle. Figures. Let's try that lockpick. Where's that lockpick at? I don't got it no more. That sucks. Here. Oh yeah, I got stuff from back here. Oh shit. Save here, guys. Probably call this the video. Depends on how much I get out of it.